Morning student, today we are going to start poem 2. The name of the poem is Little Robin Redbreast. At first we will do one exercise. Join the dot and identify the beautiful birds. यहाँ पे dot dot दिया हुआ है. What will do? You have to join the all dots line. And which bird is this? This is a picture of a peacock. Here you have to write the name of the bird. The name of the bird is peacock. Peacock is our national birds. Okay, now listen, look here. This poem about a bird. The name of the bird is Little Robin Redbreast. This is a Little Robin Redbreast and the pussycat. Now, the pussycat wants to catch the little robin. But the little robin flew away and pussycat not able to catch the bird. This poem is very interesting. I hope you will enjoy this poem. Let's start our poem. Good morning student. How are you? Today we are going to start poem 2, Little Robin Redbreast. Little Robin Redbreast sat upon a tree. Up went Pussycat and down went he. Down came Pussy and away Robin ran. Says Little Robin Redbreast, catch me if you can. Little Robin Redbreast jump upon a wall. Pussycat jump after him and almost got a fall. Little Robin chirped and sang, and what did Pussy says? Pussycat says meow and Robin jump away. Russell, CHIRPG. A sweet short sound made by a bird. Now we'll do rhyming words. WENT went, SPENT spent, SANG sang, RANG rang. Now what is rhyming word? Rhyming word में जो last के letter होते हैं वो same होता है. Look here carefully. ENT end, यहाँ पे भी देखो ENT end, जो last के 3 letter है those are same. Now next, SANG sang, RANG rang. Here also ANG and ANG same, sang or rang. Now we will do new words. LITTLE, little, little matlab chota. TREE, tree matlab pe. CATCH, catch, catch ka matlab kya hai? Pakadna. AFTER, after, after matlab baad mein. ALMOST, almost, almost matlab lagbhag. JUMP, jump, jump matlab kutna. DOWN, down, down matlab niche. Now what will do? These new words you have to write in your notebook. How many times you have to write? You have to write 3 times and you will learn the poem also.